The company posted clarification about Becky Rebecca Patricia Armstrong's hand injury.